Hey, to anyone else listening that's willing to help out, also I'd like to address something. Hey, can you guys help out? Because like they're gonna try to make martial law like over this country. I don't know. They might declare it like maybe in a few years. Plus, they're starting to crash the Asian markets. I mean, they have it controlled, but they're starting to crash it. They're gonna destroy everyone's currency. And that's also part of the reason why I started my team. They find people, individuals on common ground of survival, and they're planning like multiple sinister scenarios, and I don't know. I'm kind of scared. I'm not scared of like, well, I'm scared of a few things, but just kind of, I can't. Ever since I found out about this, like maybe like 9 to 10 years ago. No, like 5 years later, I haven't been able to sleep all that well. I'm not like being a hypocritical conspiracy theorist. I mean, it's real. It's real. Like, people need to wake the fuck up. Conspiracy is the word they created for people trying to snap other people out of disinformation and saying they're paranoid and schizophrenic or they're crazy. When the word conspiracy theory came out, it's used to belittle and insult those who actually know the truth about our world, and that's what's up. Yeah, help out, reach out, write or call. Mail, message, whatever, just let's get in touch. We could plan apocalypse scenarios. Which plan for in protecting our loved ones? Well, whatever.